I am der Ring-General. Heute und für immer. Now and forever.
The presence of Walter is what makes him a threat.
A man who stands atop his world like a colossus.
Ever since I arrived, I dominated this brand. Your fairy tale is gonna end when you step into the ring with me.
On the heels of Walter's powerful performance 2 nights ago on NXT 2.0's New Year's Evil, the Ring General has declared that next week will be Walter's last stand on NXT UK. The leader of Imperium has requested one final match, and NXT UK General Manager Johnny Sage has signed a blockbuster. From the next generation of superstars, the prodigy Nathan Frazer vies to topple the colossal Austrian in his farewell appearance. The board is set for Walter's last stand next week, only on NXT UK.
Ever since I arrived in NXT UK, it was January 2019, I dominated this brand. I always preached what's important to me, Marcel, and Fabian. The mat is sacred to us. And through a historic title reign of 870 days, I brought back glory, respect, and dignity to this sport. But now the time has come. It's my last match in NXT UK, at least for now. And my opponent will be Nathan Frazer. And I've been told all the great things about you. You're high-flying, you're up-and-coming, very talented. You're the future of this brand. But let me tell you this, I'm not impressed with any of that. Because like everybody else, you're in this for yourself, and you're taking the absolute piss out of this great sport. You will learn one thing. That one thing that will never change. When the Ring-General steps into a ring, he will come out victorious. Because for me, the mat is sacred.